Data visualization is the graphical representation of information and data. By using visual elements like charts, graphs, and maps, data visualization tools provide an accessible way to see and understand trends, outliers, and patterns in data. Error bars help to indicate estimated error or uncertainty to give a general sense of how precise a measurement is. This is done through the use of markers drawn over the original graph and its data points. Typically, error bars are used to display either the standard deviation, standard error, confidence intervals, or the minimum and maximum values in a range dataset. To visualize this information, error bars work by drawing cap-tipped lines that extend from the center of the plotted data point, or edge with bar charts. The length of an error bar helps reveal the uncertainty of a data point. A short error bar shows that values are concentrated, signaling that the plotted average value is more likely, while a long error bar would indicate that the values are more spread out and less reliable. Also, depending on the type of data, the length of each pair of error bars tend to be of equal length on both sides. However, if the data is skewed, then the lengths on each side would be unbalanced. Error bars always run parallel to a quantitative scale axis, so they can be displayed either vertically or horizontally, depending on whether the quantitative scale is on the Y or X axis. If there are two quantitative scales, then two pairs of error bars can be used for both axes.